Hey, what is up everyone, Norman from Future Studio University here, and welcome to another video in our Android Studio Notes series. In just a few minutes, you will learn a little trick to increase your productivity every single day. Today we have the Optimize Import selection. So in your settings, you can have the Auto Import option. So these two selections. So let's take them out just to demonstrate how bad it is if you don't have it. So if you type something, for example, a text view, now text view is an Android class, so it's obvious what it wants. Now it even suggests you, so with the Alt Enter, you can make it imported automatically. Not that bad, right? Now when you delete this, it will show you, hey, we have an import, but it's not used. Now what I recommend is make sure to have these two options here, that they're both checked. So what you can see, the difference is when you type text view now, you don't have to hit Alt Enter. It will automatically import it for you. And if you delete this code, it will automatically remove it from the imports. It's not a big deal, but it's just a little trick to keep your imports clean and to not take you out of your flow to always say, yes, please import this class. That's it. If you needed to enable this option in your Android Studio, give this video a thumbs up and subscribe for more videos. Make it rock.